Hi Fernanda.
Hi Alan.
You're attending an English for missions?
Yes, yes.
And which country are you from?
I am from Chile.
Okay, from Chile.
Yes, South America.
Okay, great. Recently, I asked you if you would be interested to come to Coventry Deaf Club, where I'm a member, and we were taking a new big visual game of chess. And I'm just wondering, before I invited you, what experience have you met deaf people in Chile? Or have you been deaf for a while with sickness or something?
I think this is my first experience. Before, I don't have other experience in my country. In my country, the deaf people is a little group with this problem, and this time is the first time for me. I don't have experience before.
Okay. And when I asked you if you would wanted to come, what was your first thought or reaction?
Maybe a little square, a little afraid, because it's something absolutely different for me and new. But I think this time is in this moment, I think it's a good experience for me, because I don't know, maybe in the future I need to speak with a deaf person and I can understand a little more about this. Yes. Yes.
Your experience at Coventry Deaf Club, what do you remember? What will stay in your memory about that visit?
Okay. I think this day, a specific day, I think, okay, EFM, this is cool, it's good prepared for me. It's good preparation for me, because I live experience in this place, and when I don't understand other people, the first experience is a little difficult when you can't speak with other person, because the other person speak a different of you,
and a different language to you.
Different language. And learning English is very good experience before I speak other language. I think, okay, maybe in the beginning it's a little difficult, but I can understand all people are the same, independent of the language is the same. And when I arrive this place, I can see the people with a normal life in a normal place for us, and it's really strong for me, because I say, wow, maybe I never think in these people, and these people have a normal life in this place. And in the beginning I feel a little different, and maybe a little spell or chest spell. I feel this, like you are different.
Okay, you felt a bit separate.
Yes, a little separate, but I think, okay, Alan can do this. I can do this with Alan. I can. And I can close the opportunity for speak with other person, and I can know a deaf woman, and she's really beautiful woman, and I begin a conversation. I don't know how, but I can speak with him, and really I think it's God. It's God, because I can speak with him. She told me no, don't have work. She told me this time is difficult for her. I can see, I can pray for you and different things, and I can joke with him. It's wonderful. It's really wonderful. Deaf people is beautiful people. This is have your heart broke and need know the Jesus love, and it's wonderful. It's wonderful. I think maybe like here the same, because maybe these people have a problem, but not for this. Is stupid or is the same. Have intelligence, have emotion, have identity is important. And I think in this moment, God broke something in my vision about these people. It's
okay.
Very good.
Thank you. And the kingdom game. You wanted to say anything about the kingdom game, the game we tried to
play.
Oh,
it's very good because in this play, this game is for broke the silence or broke the block, and it's good strategy for begin a conversation because it's funny and the people can think and. I think it's very good strategic for begin something with different person because no need to speak so much. You need think and move, and the smile is sufficient or maybe the signal is sufficient for enjoy this game. It's very good strategic.
Mm.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. That was the first time many of those had played that game, and the game had to be adapted so that the deaf could understand it quickly. So I'm glad you were there to enjoy the experience. So thank you very much for coming.
Yeah, thank you, Alan, for give me this opportunity. I think it's very important. I can learn with you. You are. Wonderful man, and with Ellen, and have a wonderful calling. I think these people is really important. Thank you very much.
Okay. Okay.